Alright, Tommy, you stay here. You're useless to me.
Okay, ducky.
Alright. We're good. I'm good. I can take on an apprentice. Alright, you stay here. Come on. Come on, asshole. Ow. Is that a ray of frost? Alright. I'm gonna beat the shit out of you. Alright. That hurt. But I have plenty of these. Ow! Alright. Drink. Ow! Ow! Ah! Alright, just hit him. Come on, just hit him. Hit him! Hold on. Use it. Alright, I'm gonna use this. Kill him. Yeah, you're doing it. Guard me! Guard me, pig! Oh, shit. Attack him. Come on. Ow. Yeah, I'm good. Pig's fine. I'm stunned. Come on, pig. Alright, pig's dead. I mean, not pig. Alright. Tommy, follow.
Okay, ducky.
Yep. Did you just... Anyways. Good pig! Very good pig. Heavy crossbow. I don't need that. You figure it out. Don't damage the chest! Stop it! Ten gold. Alright, we're gonna rest. Ah, goddammit. Alright. Ooh, a bag. Bullets. Don't need bullets. Nobody needs bullets. And dire mace. That's great. Great! Great, 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 great. Alright. Let's save. Come on, follow me. Alright, that spell sucks ass. So, what are we gonna do about this? Do we have any scrolls that can help us? Negative endure elements, primary ghoul touch, lesser restoration, ghostly visitor. Silence! Can I cast this on him? Alright, so the wizard's in here. I'm gonna drink this blessed potion. I'm gonna open this door. I'm gonna drink this cure light potion. Go in here. Follow me. Hi, nymph.
Oh, be wary, stranger. Meldanus is somewhere near.
Guard me. Alright, so can I use this? Can I? You can't use the item because I ain't. You just attack him. Where's my pig? Come on, he's badly wounded. He's badly wounded!
Formosa sent you to kill me, didn't she? Didn't she? Why are you here?
Well, there is the matter of the dryad in your cage! You came for the dryad, not for me? So she's indeed whether I thought to use her to find a cure, I can make a fortune. Her charms has weakened my judgment. Best she's taking, or I could not rid of myself. Actually, you can die. Kill him! Murder him! Murder him! Please murder him. Ow! Ow, 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 ow. Murder him! Murder him! Just murder him. He's almost dead! He's almost dead! Oh my god.
I love this part!
Oh my god, just die. Why aren't you dead yet? Alright, he's dead now. Okay. Give me your remains, I need your tooth. Wizard. Tooth. Gold. Staff. Okay. Hey there, lady.
Please let this servant of the oak be free at last. Are you kind? Or but another captor come to torment me?
Calm down. I'm here to free- wait. Hold on. I gotta get this right.
Oh, please let this servant of
the oak- He kept you prisoner? The servant wandered a strange city after fleeing a hard battle. I don't know where to turn, so long for my oak. He found me, brought me to this place. He meant to hurt me, make a cure for a sickness. I did what I could and charmed him. Can you come with me to Erebeth first to help cure the plague? You need not worry. All you have to do is take the lock out of my hair to your Erebeth. I would gladly give it. I hope I could do more, but I'm very weak now. It saddens me to see the sickness in your people, but now you have my hair. I no longer need it here. I missed my tree. Can you make your way home on your own? I need to reach the nearest tree. Alright, you're free to go. Bye-bye. Sayonara. Alright. Alright, cool. Kill the madman. Took his stuff. You should get that. Yeah, I kind of killed somebody. He was an asshole anyways, so whatever, don't care, don't fucking care.
It's done.
It's gold, and ooh, thank you for unlocking that, buddy.
Okay, dokey.
When will I level? Level dragon. Fuck! Ooh, gloves, kit. Another chest.
Enough! I can carry no more!
Let's use the Stone of Recall. Help me! My level has been drained! Help! I hate level drain in D&D. It's such a pain in the fucking ass.
One of the bards. I believe I heard Lord Nashor himself.
Heal my wounds. Alright. Services. Alright, what do I have here? I have this. Don't need this anymore. Sell wizard clothing. Sell the half plate. I probably can't use this. Spell penetration, that's great. Can't use it. Here's a thing. Oh, the gloves. What are these gloves? Perform. I'm not a bard. Here, you can have them. Silver tooth. Nope. Fire get. Can't use these scrolls. So, we'll sell them all. Because I can't use them all. Because I'm unhappy about that. Alright.
One of the bards here.
Blah, 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 blah. Here is the one in the reagents.
Well done. I knew you wouldn't let me down.
Explain about the dryad.
It is shameful the way such a gentle creature is mishandled. The plague does enough harm without us adding to it. Where others have found only failure, you have discovered shining success. Neverwinter is in your debt. Battling the plague has drained the coffers of Neverwinter. I regret I cannot offer you more than 500 gold pieces for all you have accomplished.
Thank you.
Is there something else you need? Of course. I will do my best to help with whatever you need to... There are many... All secrets are known in the docks district. However, before my men were driven out, there were whispers of attempts to escape the city with a valuable... But there is no guarantee the... Is there anything else? Farewell.
All right, so the docks Yeah. So the docks is the last place where the creatures may be. All right, cool. So, Tommy's tale. Hey, Tommy! Can I talk to you? Cast spell, heal me, more action, special abilities. Story? Alright, whatever. Alright, let's continue on with our quest and get more shit in that house. Yep, fade to 50 gold. Yeah, I kinda murdered people. Just because I thought they were evil. Hey, he was an asshole! I know, I shouldn't murder people just because they're assholes. Ooh, did I loot that? I think I didn't. Dragon blood. That's great. Alright, and this cabinet. I don't know what that was. Why couldn't he give her this tree? I'm sure she'd be happy with that tree. And, alright, so there's a door over there. I should save just in case bad things happen. I murdered a man. But he was kind of an asshole. Hello? Is there... Oh, hi there. Kill it. Murder him. Alright, he's dead. Good. Alright, so we have a crate. Nope. That's useless. Another crate. Alright, some cash. We're getting some good money here. Nope. Box. I have a player that calls himself Box. I like him. Ooh, potion. Work on that. When do I level next?
It's done.
Oh, okay. I'm less than 2k away. Good. That's it? Cheap bastards. Alright, that loops around, it looks like. He didn't seem that old. Sup? I kill you! I kill you from... Your master's dead. Your master's very dead. Like, extremely dead. Deader than dead. Oh boy. Hurry up. Ow. Alright, I gotta take a potion. More potion. I gotta buy some potion. Amado! Oh my god. Hurry up and die. What is this guy's armor class? Hurry up! Oh my god, this is gonna take forever. Please. Thank you. Oh jeez. It's one enemy! It's an imp! Hurry up! It's like that wizard. I'm really lucky with that other fight. Alright, he's dead. Ooh, a bag. Money. More money. 5 gold! 5 gold can't be that much.
Enough! I can carry no more!
I don't care. Okay, we're gonna rest. Mr. French Fries on my PC. You shouldn't be on my PC because last time he turned it off! Because he's a cat. And cats do that. Alright. I'm encumbered again. Oh, goody, another cloak. Okay, we're getting out of here. Stone of Recall. Alright, we gotta get out of it. God damn it. Turn around! Hi.
You are a welcome sight. We are all eagerly awaiting it.
Yeah. Okay. Right. Thing. Plus one. Take it. Another one of these cloaks. Take that. Anything else? Tooth. Dragon's blood. Blood of a dragon. I don't know what I need it for. What's this thing? Some priceless fucking relic, apparently. Oh, right. These things. Okay. Have that. Have that. Have that. Do you have any good weapons for me? Come on. Not really. Alright, whatever. I already have a plus one club. Alright. Let us continue on with our journey. Continue on. Just get out. 50 gold. I think we've explored all the rooms. Yeah. Alright, so let's go back upstairs. This way. Past the dumb orc. Go to Formosa, get my money's worth, go turn in that orc head, and then head to the docks. And then, yeah, then that'll be it. Do 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 do. Going through the halls of this stupid place. Dum 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 dum. Dum dum, dum dum, dum dum, dum dum, dum dum, dum. All right, so that goes outside. Oops. Your master's dead. You know what?
Well met.
Your master's dead. All right. Anyways, I got my ass handed to me, so I'm gonna go. Back through the city way. City way, okay. City core, right? That must be the city core. Alright, let's get going. And then Black Lake is. Where's Black Lake? Beggar's Nest, Black Lake. So we go this way. I need to give some ahead to somebody, anyways. And I need to go talk to the captain, who's probably at the inn. Here, got the dude's head.
Hey there.
Just give me. Oh, I'm. Okay, whatever. Let's just go to Black Lake. I have saved everybody. Well, not yet. I mean, the plague is still rampant among all you guys. So, yeah. I mean, I'll fix it soon. There's one more creature I have to get, and he's at the dock. So, I mean, just hold on tight. Hold on to your butts. And you know, you'll be fine. You'll all be okay. Everything will be okay. Oh, fucking assassins! Fuck off!
You will die!
Just die! I already gave it! Come on. Hurry up! Kill! Oh my god.
Here comes halfling death!
Are you dead yet? Thank you. Just kill him.
I'll see you dead!
Just hurry up and kill him. Is he dead yet? Kill him. Shit. I forgot to buy potions. Here, Tommy. Have a potion. Alright, kill him. Hurry up. I'm fine. Hurry up! Come on. Any day now. We'll be fine. God damn it.
I love this part. You will die.
I need better weapons. I'll bring it back to what's his face. All right, let's go back. I already gave the cure already, so you're not getting anything from me. All right, Captain Harn, gate guard. All right, Formosa. I got the tooth, got the key. Now give me a reward.
So you have returned.
Here's a silver tooth.
Do you have news?
Yep, I have the key. $500, fine. Alright, see ya! Alright, where am I going next? Tension's rising. Alright, so that's all set. Oh, Sam. Alright, I need to go to the Broad-Laid Bear. And go back to the... whatchamacallit. Alright, where's the Broad-Laid Bear? Exit. Greenhouse. Can I actually go in there now? There might be things for me. Just a bunch of grain, isn't it? But there's crates and chests. I need to restock on potions. Bad.
Okay, dokie.
Yep, you get that. I mean, he's dead.
It's done.
Alright, I could sell those. Doop, 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 doop. Grain. Crates. Yeah, I don't want the grain. I just want crates. Healing kits. I gotta use those healing kits more often. I mean, they could be very useful. Anything else? Box, crate, chest. There we go. There's a staircase that goes nowhere. There's ale. Bunch of more grain. More grain. And more grain. Okay. Oh, wait. Nope. That's just the stuff over there. All right. I'm done here. She can have the rest of the stuff. I don't need grain. I am very well fed. All right, to the broad-legged bear. Yeah, of course I had to tilt for everything first. Oh, those components could be for a wizard's lab or something. Okay. So I just saw that tooltip. I didn't see it before.
Okay, dokie.
Yeah, you work on that. I'm so glad to have you around, dude.
It's done.
Plus 13. That's a whole bother. Ha! Alright, broad-legged bear. Right up there. Okay. Full wagon. I already looted that wagon earlier. That dolphin. Blacklight control. Okay, here we go. I found your guy. Give me a reward. There you go. Found your guy.
What do you want?
Thank you. Alright, can I sell some of this stuff?
Oi, what can I get ya?
What you got for sale? Alright, so... Ooh, wisdom plus one? But that gives me natural armor, anyway. Do-do-do-do... No, alright. I should go back to the... I should sell those two. Alright, so I should go back to the lady and show this thing to Arabeth. Somebody tried to kill me again. Can you help me with that?
We are all eagerly awaiting its return.
Nope.
Let me see. You were right to bring this note to our attention. Take it to Fenthic. He is the one in charge of unmasking the enemy behind all this. He will find your note most interesting, I am sure. Is there anything else I can do for you? Farewell.
Fentric, more assassins tried to kill me.
Hello again, and well met as always. Is there something I may do for you?
There's note. Traitor! The one who transferred the Academy soon explained much. Everyone knew the Academy was being used to house the water-davering creatures, Fendrick. Even the students themselves had heard the rumors. The attack was the result of Gosvik and loose lips of those Arabith chose to trust instead of my favorite Hemonites. You probably did it, sir. This information is worth investigating. Rest assured, I intend to follow every lead in my efforts to find out who is behind the suffering of Neverwinter. You've done well. It's an honor to serve you. 250 gold, sure. Goodbye. I found three of the creatures, asswipe. What did your guys find? Nothing. So shut the fuck up, Detcher. You're probably behind all this bullcrap, or you're gonna die in the end. I don't give a fuck. You are a cunt, so I don't care about yous. I'm resting. Right, Mr. French Fry? Mr. French Fry agrees. Alright. Now, I guess we go to the docks. Where are the docks? Docks. Docks, 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 straight ahead. We should save, just in case. Chapter 1! Wait, we are still in chapter 1, right? Yeah, we're still in chapter 1. How long is this game? I feel like I've been playing for a while. Alright, Dock District. Dock District. Oh, hi Jerome. Is there anything you need me to get?
Good day!
You need somebody to go in there and raise hell. Okay. What?
I greet you.
Erebeth, I'm Militia. How bad is it in there? It's pretty bad. I wouldn't go hide any valuables. Any special places in there? Seedy Tavern, run by old Jim Seedy. And the Golden Apple Inn. And 20 in a quiver. Alright. I'll figure out shit when I go in there. Now leave me alone. What?
Hello.
Why is this area so dangerous? It's the docks controlled by shifty characters. Have you seen any strange characters? Any way I can help out? Alright, bye. Go fuck yourself. I can take care of myself, dude. It's obvious that your people can't. Because they're pussies! They're all pussies! Okay. They don't have giant ovaries. Everybody knows they need a big pair of ovaries. Do you need any help?
Hello there!
Oh god. Thieves! Kill them! Alright.
Hello there.
What do you need gold for? CD Inn has a plague cure. Can you tell me about the auction? It's funded by the Blood Sailors. Vengal is involved. Here's my copy of the notice. What do you know about the CD Tavern? It's north of the district. Tell me about the Blood Sailors. It's flashy, like showing off, and they're pirates. Mostly pirates? There's a big guy. He's a showman named Vengal. Alright? You just stroll somewhere else. Now go fuck yourself. Alright, what's this place? I don't like it when people follow me around. It's a house. Oh great, more scrolls I can't use. You need any help, sir? I'm a guard. I lost my mother. Have you had any rumors? Alright, in sale. Okay, alright, so this guy is having an auction. He's probably selling one of the creatures. We should go in, kick ass, and take the creature back. That's what I think is happening. Or that's what I think I need to do. Alright, so City Core. Hi there! You picked the wrong guy to try to mug. Like, the really the wrong guy to try to mug. Alright, potion of bark skin. Tommy. Oh my god. Tommy, get back here! I know you can take care of yourself, but oh my god! Alright, now they're all dead. God damn it. Tommy, get... Yeah, there's an auction notice, I understand. Tommy! Alright, follow me, you dumbass. Alright, now where are we going? I don't know where the fuck I'm going. Okay, so 20 in a quiver. Silver Sails Trading Company. There's a locked house.
I'll slit your throat!
Murder him! Oh god. Kill him. Oh my god. Fucking hell. All right, I'm done.